As a large number of PTI protesters reached Islamabad, the party decided to continue its demonstration until receiving directives from founding chairman Imran Khan. Surprising many, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa Chief Minister Ali Amin Gandapur chose to leave party workers in Islamabad and move to KP House, prompting criticism from the PTI's political committee. They warned of serious repercussions if Gandapur were arrested and announced that Azam Sawati would lead the protest in that event. Former National Assembly Speaker Asad Qaisi emphasized the committee's decision to maintain the protest until clear orders from Khan are given, stating that arresting a sitting chief minister would be disastrous for the country. Interior Minister Mohsin Naqvi had previously stated that protesters would not be allowed into Islamabad. Despite this, PTI workers made their way to the capital, even celebrating Imran Khan's birthday at D Chowk. KP government spokesperson Barrister Mohammed Saif claimed that while Gandapur had not been formally arrested, heavy security was present at KP House, warning that any arrest would insult the people's mandate.